Hey everybody, this is Jeremy from The View from Jay. I'm so excited for today's video. A couple of days ago, I believe, God of War Ragnarok, the trailer for the new game, came out, and I haven't had a chance to watch or react to it. So here we are. Let's enjoy this together, and at the end, I'll give you my thoughts. So let's hear it. Here we go. I wonder what happened. What is going on? Yeah, she's from the other game. She's a god as well. Wow. Look how great it looks. I can't wait. Also, very quickly, guys, when this video uploads, or when I start uploading my reaction, it's gonna be silent the whole video because due to copyright. So I really want to avoid that. So excuse me. The gameplay, the graphics look amazing. Oh, Thor! Oh, man! Wow! Oh! That's crazy. This is another game of the year right here for them. Who was that? Wow. Oh, I mean, just in that small little trailer, guys, I'm blown away by it. I mean, it looks great. I can't wait for this. I have the first game that was just called God of War, but I can easily say why or see why it was Game of the Year. I mean, when I first played it, it was just so good. So good. I love the dialogue, the action, the graphics were great. But this one, they really upped the bar. And this is going to be the last story, I guess, in the God of War, you know, whole franchise. I don't know if they're going to end it completely, but I can't wait. This is going to be out on the PS4 and PS5 from what I read, so I can't wait to grab my copy. I was blown away by it. Let me know your thoughts below. Like, subscribe, and we'll talk about it together. And if any of y'all have questions, let me know. Like I said, comment down below. And I'll be in touch. Y'all have a good night. Be safe. And love y'all.